I really want a very traditional Southern wedding.
My wedding's 14 months away at the Atlanta Botanical Gardens. I'm super Southern, grew up in a very Southern family, and looking for a really traditional, classic Southern dress. I want the big table arrangements, and there will be pearls at my wedding.
Ron expressed that he had some strong opinions about what I would be wearing.
I'm marrying Ron Chicken. His last name is just like the food. We met in seminary school, and because we're going into the ministry, I don't think Ron would like a dress that's overly provocative. He wants me to find an all-lace dress with little cap sleeves that connect at the top and the back and create this keyhole.
So what is our budget today?
$5,000.
So who's holding the purse strings?
Dad.
So Daddy, tell me what you see her in.
I think a nice form-fitting dress, and I like the strapless better. What does Ron think about that?
Ron would want a turtleneck.
Ron has a lot of opinions about the wedding that I never anticipated.
Sometimes you don't even need to bring the fox into the hen house.
Okay, so let's start in here.
The groom's voice and the bride's head is all you need to ruffle her feathers.
This I want to try with the perfect keyhole.
That's kind of like a mermaid style.
I will tell you what Ron said about mermaid dress. Look in my butt. Look in my butt. Look in my butt. Is this going to draw too much attention for Ron?
I think we need to find a dress that Jessica likes, and then we have to tell Ron. I wish Jessica would try on a strapless dress. Here we go. This is Jess.
Since Daddy's paying, let's go with his pick first. It's a strapless chantilly lace A-line gown with a tiered skirt.
Turn around.
It's really pretty.
I love that it's an all-lace dress, but a strapless dress. It's not something my fiancé Ron would think is appropriate.
Bride Jessica and her fiancé are studying to be ministers.
My fiancé is more traditional than me.
That's why she's worried about raising a few eyebrows in a strapless dress.
Ron would want a turtleneck.
But since Dad's in charge of the checkbook, she agreed to try his pick first.
Oh, my gosh! Jessica!
That is gorgeous.
It looks fabulous. This is too revealing.
My fiance doesn't want anything too sexy walking down the aisle.
I knew it would be form-fitting and it looks great. I think Jessica's making a lot to do over what she thinks Ron likes.
Jessica is struggling with the idea of a strapless dress because she knows Mr. Chicken is not gonna be happy with it. So we're gonna put her in that keyhole she picked and see if she feels more comfortable in a dress with straps.
What do you think?
I think I really like it.
It's elegant and timeless and very Southern. I love that it's not the strapless dress.
Oh, wow, oh. That's pretty too.
Here's her keyhole back.
I want to love it, but something to me feels weird about this top right here.
And by weird, you mean? Where exactly is the problem with this dress?
It's the top. It's just the top.
Okay, but what is that?
It's just the top. Ugh.
Why don't we unbutton this and make it strapless? Does that help any?
Yeah, it looks better. I can feel myself getting emotional because I know that means the straps aren't working. And that's something that both Ron and I were looking for.
Why are you tearing up?
When you visualize it one way and you have to let that go, it's just a tough pill to swallow. At this point, I'm getting a little bit nervous that I'm gonna have to sacrifice the keyhole back.
I know you're feeling a little confused. It wasn't what you envisioned because it was strapless.
No, I know. I'm okay with moving to strapless.
Giving up this dream dress is really difficult, but I kind of know that that's really the next step.
Jessica needs to get Mr. Chicken's voice out of her head and go with her gut.
Manager Robin puts bride Jessica in a Chantilly Lace Fit and Flare strapless gown.
See what you think.
11. I like the top.
Yeah.
I love the bow. I love the lace.
I'm nervous to make the commitment because I wanted the straps to work.
I love the dress. The lace pattern's gorgeous, the train, the whole thing.
You look like everything I imagined you would look like on your wedding day.
I love this dress, but I have some concerns. I would like it better if there was a back to it.
The back is very low cut. There's not much to be left to the imagination.
So maybe once we add the veil and there's a little more cover up in the back, she'll come around.
Oh, wow. That's pretty.
Open your eyes.
This is perfect.
Putting on a veil, it finally sinks in that everyone's right. The strapless dress doesn't mean super scandalous.
You think Ron's gonna like it?
He better.
Jessica, honey, can you see yourself getting married in this dress?
Yes to the dress.
Yay!
I think Ron really trusts my judgment today.
Oh, you look great.
Love you.
I don't think Ron could pick anything to top this dress.